Welcome to padolico.com. Today we are going to discuss about the career prospects after MBA in finance. MBA in finance is no easy course. Think of it as a training for one of the most liable roles in the world. Yes, you will be handling the finances of the business, and as everyone knows, finances run an enterprise and you will be in charge of that. There are multiple opportunities for finance graduates, and the reason for this magnetism is various subjects taught to the students in the course of 2 years. They include corporate valuation, investment management, management control systems, taxation, financial statements, tax planning, analysis and reporting of financial services. The growth of financial sector in India at present is nearly 8.5% per year. It may vary, okay? The financial policies and the monetary policies are able to sustain a stable growth rate. The reforms pertaining to the monetary policies and the macroeconomic policies over the last few years has influenced the Indian economy to the core. There are ample number of finance careers after MBA in finance. These graduates are required in corporations, banks, asset management companies, and more. Finance careers after MBA finance typically starts with the roles in which the responsibility is majorly financial improvement within that specific firm that hires them. One big misconception people have is MBA finance suits those with commerce background. But because of the career opportunities, nowadays engineers have been turning to this opportunities. What are the career prospects after MBA in finance? The finance specialization is designed to provide students with the means to gain exposure to 5 major areas in the field of finance. These areas include corporate finance, financial institutions, investments, insurance, personal financial planning. Finance careers after MBA finance in public sector: business finance, financial institutions, investments, insurance and risk management, personal financial planning. Finance careers after MBA finance in private sector. Obviously, beyond the public sector, the finance careers in private sector are more lucrative, as private sector obviously is more dynamic and offers a lot larger salaries to the finance graduates. Because the sector grows faster than the public sector, you know, the chances of exciting opportunities are more. Some of the posts that are available at the entry level are credit risk management analyst, financial research analyst, securities analyst, personal financial advisor, portfolio manager. As the students are taught about the finer aspects of economics, banking, accounting, and market structure, etc. in their MBA program, they will be valuable for firms, especially firms of the banking sector. Financial specialization in MBA is a good choice for someone who is looking for lucrative careers after MBA. MBA in finance. Finance is one of the fast growing sector among the service sectors. There are several subsectors within financial service sectors like bank, non-banking financial companies, microfinance, financial analysts, wealth creation companies, mutual funds, stock market, investment banking, consulting, etc. require MBA finance graduates. An MBA finance degree is highly valued, as that candidate becomes skilled in different fields such as accounting, investments, banking, risk management, and securities. This leads to better career prospects in the top-notch financial companies. The scope of MBA in finance doubles if you have completed your degree from the top B schools in India. An MBA in finance will also help you pursue various career paths in investment firms, securities and brokerage in some financial institutions. MBA in finance prepares graduates for careers in mid-level and senior management with above average salary potential. MBA in finance. Financial knowledge is a key component in many aspects of the business world. For this reason, a person with a background in finance will have doors opened for various employment options. The range of careers open to graduates with an MBA in finance comes with a corresponding range of potential salaries. Various job opportunities after MBA in finance. An MBA in finance has ample of opportunities waiting around. Finance graduate will have many opportunities waiting around him as he needs to. There are thrilling careers in financial consultancies, financial institutions and banks. To be more specific, you can get into fields like merchant banking, investment and consumer banking, international finance, corporate finance and institutional finance. Once you build up your work experience, then you can serve on government committees and add your inputs to the policy making. You can also provide consultation services to government and corporate organizations. Various jobs after MBA in finance. Some of them I'll go through. Account manager, manager consultants, financial analyst, insurance and risk managers, investment sales, traders and associates. These are some of the investment banking corporates in India. And as you see the chart, MBA finance is faring better than sales and marketing and human resource management for MBA graduates. So you can, these three are faring almost same. Okay. Based on your interest, you can choose it. Okay. Salary. Let's talk the money. Majorly, the pay scale depends on the business school from where you are graduated. The greater the reputation of the B school, the better the package. Also, the financial guys have always got the creamier pay package, even better than the marketing guys, as you saw in the graph. Tier 1 colleges that include top MBA colleges in India like IIMs, ISBs and likes provide financial students with the placements at an average of 10 to 15 lakhs per annum, quite a wealthy salary for a fresher. If we have work experience, we can go for PGP, Executive MBA. Top MBA colleges for finance, apart from IIM and ISBs, JBIMS, FMS, Faculty Management Studies, MDA, Gurgaon, SPJIMR, Mumbai. Thank you. I hope you got some information. For more details, you can log on to fadolico.com. Thank you. All the best.